In this video, I'm going to show you how to open C drive using run command. So to open C drive using run command, press Windows key plus R. Now just you need to type this slash, then press enter. So as we can see, C drive is opened. So very quick and basic method to open C drive. Press Windows key plus R and type this slash and then OK. By this quick method, we can know how to open C drive using run command.